当生命走到尽头时，你会以什么样的方式挽留生命？来自美国的弗洛斯在得知父亲患上末期肺癌时日不多后，把握最后的三个月时间录下和父亲的对话。父亲最喜欢的球队，充满哲理的醒狮，幽默风趣的笑语，父亲的音容笑貌，生命中每一个美好的瞬间全都记录在案，再把录音整理成90000字的文稿，用来编写爸爸聊天机械人程式 Dadbot。设定了聊天主题的机械人会用文字回应有关父亲生平点滴的提问，特定情况下也会以父亲的声音回应。不过等不及聊天机械人面世，弗洛斯的父亲就在今年2月病重去世了。
So the Dadbot is a chatbot that you interact with on Facebook Messenger that allows me or anyone who uses it to send little messages and get messages back, to have a conversation, as it were, with my dad and to ask him about different parts of his life and have him tell stories about that and also to hear him sing some of his favorite songs, tell some of his favorite jokes, just hear little stories from his life.
父亲虽然离开了，每当弗洛斯感到情绪低落、难过、迷茫时，就会找出聊天机械人，假装父亲还在世时一样，一起聊聊天。就算再也无法见面，至少还可以听听父亲的声音。只是聊天机械人再完美，却无法回应弗洛斯的感情，无法听父亲再说一声爱他，大概是弗洛斯心底最深的遗憾。
Using the Dadbot, makes me happy. It reminds me of my dad. But then there are moments where it's also upsetting because it's not him. And it's just close enough to remind me of him, but then I can't grab it and have it be him.
是的，与其在和亲人生离死别后挣扎捕捉挚爱的残影，也许学会把握当下，爱我所爱，才是科技教会我们最重要的事。